Secrets of Mecca, which you've never heard before, part 2.
This is the Kaaba, and in this corner is the Hajar Aswad, also known as the Black Stone. The Hajar Aswad is a stone from Jannah, but what we didn't know is that the Hajar Aswad was stolen in the year 930 by the Qaramita. When they stole the Black Stone, it was in one piece, but after 22 years, they returned the Black Stone, but they broke it into 7 different pieces. So this whole thing isn't the Black Stone. Rather, the 7 stones are being held in place by this black molding. Now the question is, how did the Muslims know that the 7 stones being returned was the real and actual Hajar Aswad? The answer to that question will be in the next video. Stay tuned for part 3.